behind the scenes, behind the lines, inside the stories others won't tell. The Morning Insiders.
We've been telling you how Illinois and other states are prepping temporary facilities to treat the sick as the number of COVID-19 cases continues to surge.
Morning Insider Lauren Victory takes us on a fascinating tour of a company literally switching gears to help with the crisis.
When the buzz of a shelter-in-place order began, the hum halted at Richards Wilcox factory in Aurora. All 150 or so workers were told to power down.
With the uncertain future of not knowing when they were going to return to work.
President Bob McMurtry knew he could reverse the shutdown if his operations were considered essential.
I was thinking, what can we do to preserve jobs, but more importantly, help with the COVID-19 crisis?
Then a light bulb went off.
We could convert one of our products into emergency beds.
With a little tweaking, machines used to make it the shelving unit are now churning out the place COVID-19 patients will rest their heads across the country.
It had to be something that we could mass produce. So it needed to take advantage of what we already had tooled and the equipment that we had in place to make high volume production parts.
From laser cutting sheets to stamping out notches for the posts to welding it all together, the combo of human and automated labor could crank out 500 emergency beds per shift. Richards Wilcox might need to start hiring if COVID-19 worsens. Orders in the tens of thousands could come in, with states like Illinois, New York, California, and Louisiana already showing interest.
It can be a bench, it can be a desk or a table, and they can reconfigure it literally in a matter of a minute or two.
No tools needed for fast assembly or disassembly. And as crucial as time is for this crisis, so is sanitation. One of the last parts of the production line sends pieces into a giant oven where a special powder is baked on.
We have an antimicrobial paint which prevents any kind of virus from living on the surface.
The beds should be ready to ship by next Monday, complete with a mattress from the Elgin-based company Moonlight Slumber, $470 a piece. Lauren Victory, CBS 2 News.
The factory will start mass production on Thursday. About 20 new hires will be needed when orders start coming in.